is teaching and rebuking at the same time.
Umoya
correcting. How many people came to you? They needed God. You were not able to deliver. You referred them to someone else, and you did not even follow up if they got the person they were looking for. How many neighbors of yours have died? Yet you say you carry God, but you are not led to handle the situation. Go to the men of God. You know all prophets in the location. You know what they tell you. What do you deal with? This one is good in teaching the word. This one is good in miracles. When you go around the country and find another prophet, he's good in prophecy. What are you good in? Prophet, when you lungele kwini.
So
you can wear your heels, but if you are immature, you are immature.
Even
if you are an old woman, if you are a baby, you are a baby.
The miracles I do, the testimonies that you bring every day must cause you to want to receive the teachings more. Can someone pray for me and receive money
through your bank account?
You will learn to do
that. Person must teach you. But if you don't want to be taught, you'll ask him to do it again for you and again and again. You want to receive.
If you want to be a believer that will grow, go back to the person whom you prayed for and nothing happened. Go back to standard 9. Go back to standard 10. Go back to wherever you failed. Learn and go back. Can I speak now? Your mother is sick. You've been praying for her for years. Nothing is happening. Now that I'm teaching you, go back to her. Go back.
Go back and make right your subjects.
How do I do that?